Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss an update from Shemaroo Kids Malayalam. Shemaroo Kids.
Mother Teresa, 1910 to 1997, was a Roman Catholic nun of Albanian descent who devoted her life to serving the poor. Mother Teresa's birth name was Agnes Gonja Bojaxhiu. She was born in Skopje, the capital of Macedonia, on 26th of August 1910. She was the youngest child of her parents, Nicole and Dranafil Bojaxhiu. In 1919, Agnes lost her father when she was only 8 years old. Her mother looked after her and didn't compromise on her religious education. This firm belief in religious attitude influenced Agnes to become a nun. At the age of 12, she realized the call of God and wanted to spread the love of Christ. In 1928, when she was 18, she joined the Institute of the Blessed Virgin Mary, Ireland. The institution was popularly known as Sisters of Loreto. She was given the name Sister Mary Teresa. After training for 6 months in Dublin, the capital of Ireland, Sister Teresa was sent to India. On May 24th, 1937, she took her final profession of vows to a life of poverty, chastity and obedience, after which she took on the title of Mother and became Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa taught at St. Mary's High School in Calcutta for about 15 years. Later, she also became the principal of the school. On 10th of September 1946, while travelling to Darjeeling for the annual retreat, she felt the call within call. She sensed Jesus asking her to come out of the walls and serve the downtrodden people. On 17th of August 1947, she left the convent dressed in a white sari with a blue border. She gained Indian citizenship and travelled all the way to Patna, Bihar, to gain medical training at the Medical Mission Sisters. Municipal authorities gave her a pilgrim hostel where she founded her order in 1948. She first started an open-air school for slum children. On 7th of October 1950, her group called the Missionaries of Charity received official status. In 1952, she opened her first home for the orphans, the dying and the terminally ill people. It was called Nirmal Hriday, Pure Heart. It became a shelter for abandoned children and it allowed homeless people to die with dignity. In 1957, Mother Teresa began to work with patients suffering from leprosy, a terrible infectious disease. Under her guidance, they built a leper colony called Shanti Nagar, Town of Peace, near Asansol, India. In 1965, Pope Paul VI granted a decree of praise that allowed Mother Teresa to expand her congregation to other countries. Her society became an international religious family and she visited many different countries to begin new foundations. By 1979, Mother Teresa's groups had more than 200 different operations in over 25 countries, and by 2013, there were 700 missions operating in over 130 countries. Mother Teresa never sought to convert those of another faith. Those in her hospices were given the religious rites appropriate to their faith. She suffered ill health and had a heart attack in 1989. A worsening heart condition eventually forced her to retire. The order chose the Indian-born Sister Nirmala as a successor in 1997. Shortly after her 87th birthday, Mother passed away of a heart attack on September 5th, 1997. The whole world grieved her loss as one family. Mother Teresa won many awards and gained huge amounts of recognition for her work. In 1962, she was honored with Ramon Magsaysay Award for International Understanding. In the same year, the Indian government awarded Mother Teresa the Padma Shri for her distinguished services. In 1979, she received the Nobel Peace Prize for her humanitarian work. In 1980, the Indian government bestowed upon her the Bharat Ratna, the highest civilian honor. She was canonized by the Vatican as Saint Teresa of Calcutta on 4th September 2016. To celebrate the canonization of Mother Teresa as a saint, the government of India released a commemorative postage stamp on her. Mother Teresa is considered one of the greatest humanitarians of the 20th century. Her work and her mission will have lasting impressions upon generations more to come. She was, is, and always shall be a landmark of humanity, love, and compassion.
Hope you liked the video.
Subscribe for more fun videos.